on a beautiful sunny day here at Shymbulak Ski Resort. It is freestyle skiing. Now to the men's side. In this competition, we have the gold, silver, and bronze medalists from Grenada in 2015. You're looking here at the gold medalist from there. This is Pavel Kolmakov of Kazakhstan. Along with his gold in Grenada, he was 10th at the Sochi Olympics in 2014. And a good run for him. He'll score 76.95. Now the bronze medalist from Universiade in 2015. This is Sergei Shimbuev of Russia. His first jump, working quite quickly and well through the moguls. You want to see good controlled movement as he makes his way to the second jump. There's the iron cross. He'll get across the finish line. And he will just inch ahead of Kolmakov. Now the defending silver medalist from Grenada, Dmitriy Reikherd. He's skiing here on home soil. Through that first aerial, working very quickly here through the moguls to the second jump. Really solid, clean upper body. There's the second trick, a little bit tough on the landing, but Reikherd with a really good performance here. He will move into top spot. Gold medal for Reikherd, silver to Shimbuev, bronze to Kolmakov.